So we just plug this in and we let it boot up. Bluetooth device here. Pairing. Let's pair. Allow. Use CarPlay. As you can see, it is trying to connect now.
I love you.
So now we don't need a cord anymore. We have Apple CarPlay. It's quick and simple, guys. There it is.